For the very first time, Ateneo de Manila, one of the top universities in the Philippines, went to Illinois recently to select two players to join its basketball teams. The tryouts were held in Downers Grove, where over 50 applicants showed off their athletic skills. One male and one female will be selected for a free college education at the Ateneo, free dormitory, and an all-expense-paid trip to the Philippines. Coach John Flores says they had to be creative and had to go outside the Philippines to pick new players.
Ang problema kasi first time in-implement 3 years ago yung K-12 program. So the last 3 years sa Philippines, walang gagraduate. Ang unang batch na gagraduate ang high school yung sa 2018. So syempre kailangan na yung mag-load ng players para sa team namin. Kaya kami pupunta rito.
When Anthony Hinohino found out that there was a tryout, he could not be more excited for his 17-year-old daughter Angel, who has been playing basketball since she was 5.
It's fulfilling as a parent kasi hindi lahat ng kids na ganyan nabibigyan ng opportunity to play for a university like that in the Philippines.
For Hinohino's daughter, if she gets lucky enough to be picked, she says she is willing to give up being part of the Windy City All-Star Team, a top-notch basketball team in the Midwest.
Yeah, it'll be a dream come true because I'll be able to represent my country, and yeah, it's one of the known schools.
When asked what is Ateneo's philosophy when it comes to sports and studies,
we don't just look at the student athletes as just players. We look at them as human beings, no, who have needs and whose future you want to guide.
Digna Ramirez was willing to drive as far as 13 hours just to support her son.
Almost 13 hours.
So where are you from?
We're from Canada. Kung ito yung gusto na anak ko, suporta lang tayo bilang magulang.
The Ateneo basketball recruiting team is headed to Seattle and LA to recruit more players. The final pick will be announced very soon. Connie Macatula de Leon, ABS-CBN News, Chicago.